axial T2 brain revealed a well-defined left anterior temporal extra-axial cystic lesion of fluid signal seen buckling the underlying cortical gyri and indenting the temporal horn of left lateral ventricles. Intact underlying calvarial bones with no evidence of bone scarring. The lesion presents bright signal in T2 with no restriction in diffusion images, not included here. It measures about 3 × 3.5 cm in cross-section diameters. Picture is suggestive of left temporal extra-axial cystic lesion, mostly arachnoid cyst. Thank you.